baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody.
Go, girl!
Right now is all we got.
Ba-da-bop.
Work them hips. Cut that thing. Hella legit. It's just gotta be.
Flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good.
Yes.
Like I said, before I thought it was Beyonce, but it was definitely Fierce, so I don't know what's going on. Nicole, what struck you about the Lions' performance this week?
I am shocked. She can sing.
She can definitely sing.
And then her vibrato, I felt like I heard. I felt like familiar. I know this voice.
Yeah. The great thing about you that a lot of singers know is sometimes you're supposed to sing strong to compete with the music, and sometimes the small, detailed subtleties is what really makes you a great singer. And that's what I noticed, that you knew when to be strong, you knew when to be soft, so I was very impressed. Very impressed.
She's definitely a woman that can't be tamed, I'll tell you that. There was a clue with TikTok, and that's a Kesha song. And so maybe she collaborated with Kesha at some point. Which leads me to nothing, because I can't think of anyone that did collaborate with Kesha, but I know that that's a good clue.
Some of the hints we've gotten before, that she used to be a part of a group. I'm still thinking Michelle Williams from Destiny's Child is my first guess.
Babe, not after that voice. Not after that voice. She didn't sound like any of the girls.
Delivers every single week. You are a true star. Amazing voice.
Man.
Yeah. Uh-oh, JV standing up again.
You are a golden piece of gaudy jewelry. You understand? If I was a rapper, I would wear you around my damn neck. I don't know who the hell you are, but God dang it, I'm impressed.
What I love about you, Lion, is you have this great soulful country tone. You made a reference to bluegrass. I grew up in Kentucky, so I don't know if you come from Kentucky or the South, but I hear it in your tone.
Nicole, maybe you're onto something.
That's very smart.
Thanks, guys.
I'm sick of this. You know what?
JB, standing.
I don't know too many country artists who changed their style and went and did pop or rap. I think right now, we're going in the wrong direction. And believe me, I have solved a lot of mysteries in my time. Who shot Ray Ray?
Look at her, you're gonna kill the lion.
She is cracking up over here.
I still think she was part of a girl group.
Are we sure that she was in a girl group?
She said separate herself from the pack. That's what she said. Yeah, Mel B, maybe? Or Destiny's Child, come on.
Yeah, there was a Say My Name reference, but does anyone know, if you saw the newspaper in her new clue package and it said gold found in Haley, I don't know where Haley is. Is that in a city?
Oh, Haley Steinfeld, and she said True Grit.
Haley Steinfeld.
That's awesome. Oh.
Gold found in Haley.
That knows how to sing, you brought your A game, and I am dying to know who this is.
Keenan, I see you at the binoculars.
Y'all look like an old Egyptian painting together. When you're done, just pawn that face mask for a couple extra bucks, you know what I'm saying?
Now it's time to hear from the lioness directly. Lion, deep down, who are you?
I am an advocate. Not a victim, even though I've been bullied for a lot of my life. A daughter, a sister. I have moments of insecurity, but to sing in a mass, it completely changes everything that you thought you know. You just have to believe in yourself.
All right, panel, with everything that we've seen over the season, are you figuring out who's behind the mask?
She did mention independent and loyal. So independent means, I go back to Destiny's Child.
Yeah. I was thinking from the video that it was Kelly Rowland. But then hearing you sing, now I'm thinking it could be anybody. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's so confusing.
She's definitely about Kelly Rowland's height. I would give you that.
For a while, I thought it's Michelle Williams. From the body language to the type of voice, and I'm sticking with that.
Dr. Kidd, what do you think?
I'll go for all over the place. Anywhere from, like, En Vogue to TLC, to Fergie.
In Vogue.
Yeah. On Vogue, in Vogue, off Vogue.
On Vogue, that's the French way to say it. He's from France.
And then also, Hold On, the Wilson Phillips scenario.
In Vogue had a song called Hold On, too.
That's right, Nick Cannon.
I don't...
What do you think? What are you thinking differently?
Maybe she's an actress who's just a really talented singer. Okay. I said Haley Steinfeld because of her True Grit.
Ain't no actress can sing like that.
What do you mean?
She moves and sings like she's been on stage before.
Amazing, but before the Lion Unmasked panel, tell us your final guesses. We'll start with you, Jenny.
I'm still in shock. I'm sorry you didn't make it all the way to the end, but I do think you are a true star. I feel like you started your career in a girl group. So I think, based off Destiny's Child, I think you're Kelly Rowland.
Nah, I doubt.
All right, Kelly Rowland, that's a good guess.
No.
Maybe, like, a white Kelly Rowland?
Makes you think she's white.
I think she's white because the tone of her voice, I feel like it. You never know. Okay. But because of the Haley Times, and we've heard she has True Grit,
yep.
I'm going with Haley Steinfeld. Slap it on you like that.
I'm dying to know who it is.
I think it could be like Don Robinson from En Vogue. You know,
In Vogue!
In Vogue?
No, you got it right. You got it perfectly right. You do you.
Keenan.
I've had no idea what's been going on this entire time, and I still don't, because I'm basically staring at a fake gold lion mask right now, and But from seeing what I've seen today, I'm thinking down the Kelly Rowland road as well.
I've been going with the Destiny's Child for a while. Right. I love Michelle Williams and Kelly Rowland. I think it might be Michelle Williams. But no matter who it is, I'm sure that you have a career either before and after this in music.
Okay, panel, you've made your final guesses. Now let's see if any of you are right. We all need to know, Lion, show us all who's behind the mask. Take it off! Take it off!
Oh my God, I'm so nervous!
Who is it? Who are you?
Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off!
I know a Destiny's Child when I see one. Come on, Michelle!
It all makes sense, though. Fox's empire, Broadway star. But what made you do this show?
I knew how to dance, and everybody kind of figured out that I could do that, but I wanted everyone to know that I can sing, too.
Yes, you can.
Now, panel, you guys look super shocked.
Way off.
Everyone was way off. What were some of the key clues that revealed your true identity that we didn't even pick up on?
Well, I grew up in Idaho, and Haley, Idaho.
Oh.
We were so way the frick off with Kelly Rowland, like it's unbelievable, but that's a testament to your talents. That's Rumor Frickin' Willis right there, man. Like, come on.
The white Kelly Rowland, ladies and gentlemen. The white Kelly Rowland.
The white Kelly Rowland.
I'm gonna put that on my resume.
From now on, when I watch a Bruce Willis movie, I'm thinking, oh, snap, that's the lion's dad. You know that movie.
Sure. That's all he is.
That's all he is to me.
That's all he is now.